Thanks, Derek Hart, the 16-bar challenger. You should have took your girlfriend and challenged her. You know me, Jeremy, with this rap thing, it's too easy. The little rap you said made me a little uneasy. Made me want to puke, made me want to spit. But I don't give a shit, I'll still do it. It's my lunchtime, so I'm taking my break. I'm riding to the store to see what they made. Might get some pizza, might get some chicken. I don't really know. But I don't know what that horn was. Probably a tornado warning, because I'm so crazy. I blow up the whole place. Call me Patrick Swayze. Rest in peace. I think that guy died, but I'm not for sure, so I don't want to lie. I don't want to go. If I do, I go slow. Stop at the stop sign. There it is again. Oh no. What is that noise? I really can't call it. I drink a whole lot, but I'm not an alcoholic.